Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Jonathan, RedZoneBreaks.com. We are breaking a 10-box shirt of Panini 2011 Prime Signatures Football. I have only received one case out of probably 20 that it wasn't faded like this. All right, sealed up and ready to roll. Good luck, everybody. I hope you get some cool hits. That's exactly right, Stinky. Exactly right. All right, guys, if you want to play Guess the Auto, whoever guesses the first auto out of the box gets a free pack of last year's National Redemption Pack, Silver. Let's make sure we have 10. 2, 4, 6, 8, and 10. Good luck, guys. Alright, here we go. We are going to have a D'Angelo Hall, 260 out of 499 for the Redskins. D'Angelo Hall, base out of 499 for the Redskins. Redskins on the board. After that, we are going to have a Darrell Revis, 12 out of 49. It's a blue prime proof. For the Jets. New York Jets was GT. Alright. Then we're going to have a Jim Plunkett out of $4.99 for the Raiders. And for the New England Patriots, KG Fowler, a Ryan Mallett rookie auto, 13 out of 25. Ryan Mallett. Yes, it's the Patriots. All right, who got the free pack? Anybody get the free pack? Justin Carb said it first. Justin Carb, free pack, bud. Here we go. Good luck. Free pack for Justin Carb. Nothing but base. Okay, we're going to start off with a Jamal Charles, 164 out of 149 for the Chiefs. After that, we are going to do a green Ozzie Newsome, 6 out of 25. Ozzie Newsome, 6 out of 25. A little short print there. For the Browns. Browns. And after that, we are going to have a Warren Sapp, 27 out of 49 for the Bucks. Excuse me, 27 out of 499. My bad. And up next, we are going to have a one of one. For the Jets, a one of one. Mark Sanchez auto printing plate. For the Jets, GTG. GTG bringing the new guy mojo. KC Dog, free pack. Here we go, we got base, no hit, sorry. All right, up next, next box. Start this one off with a Santonio Holmes for the Jets. Must be a Jets case. 61 out of 499. After that, we are going to have a Alex Green. Alex Green, 64 out of 249 on card auto for the Green Bay Packers. Green Bay Packers was Hammerhead Chris. Packers. And after that, we're going to have a Ben Tate Red Prime Proof. 79 out of 99 for the Texans. Red Prime Proof Parallel. Texans. And we're going to have a Michael Burner. What they call him? Michael the Burner Turner. 263 out of 499 for the Ravens. Falcons. Got too many bird teams in the NFL. Falcons. All right, who got the free pack? Rayhan, free pack. All right, here we go, bud. Good luck. Good luck, Rayman. All right, we have a Breshad Perriman. What is that? Cracked ice. Oh, it's a piece of his hat. It's a hat, yeah. Cool hit. Hat rookie. Cracked ice hat rookie for Breshad Perriman. Coming out of a free pack for Rayman. Alright, it's not numbered or anything. Rayman, I'm trying to see from here. I put this with your Browns, sir. And the other was just a base. Open up some more top loaders. All right, next box. Let's go, let's go. Thank you. All right, we are going to start off with a Greg Olsen, 217 out of 499. Carolina Panthers. After that, we are going to have a Lenny Moore Auto, 24 out of 49 for the Colts. The Colts was Smack 6102. Is that his jersey number? Jersey number? I think it looks like he's wearing a 24. And this is 24 out of 49. Also, guys, if you scroll down to the bottom of the video, if you want insurance for your package, it's extra. Just send me a PayPal and put in the notice for insurance. Colts. After that, we've got a Dan Marino, 46 out of 46, blue prime proof. 46 out of 49. Dolphins. Alright, and we're going to finish this box off with a Rod Woodson 307 out of 499 for the Steelers. Stinky Bacon, one free pack. Stinky Bacon, pack time. Good luck, Stinky Bacon. And base, bud. No hits. This one does not want to come open. Must be something good hiding in here. Alright, first up, we have a Joe Montana out of $4.99. I'm looking forward to getting to break that black, that Panini black next. And our Cowboys is a Laurent Robinson, 11 out of 20, black prime signatures. Heading out to New Yorker. Cowboys. Cowboys. Then we are going to have a Warren Moon, 21 out of 99, red prime proof for the Titans. After that, we are going to finish this off with a LaDainian Tomlinson, 130 out of 499, base for the Jets. All right, who got the free? The Fat wins the free pack. Here we go, buddy. Good luck, the Fat. Base, no hits. Next box. Here we go. We're going to start off with the Knowshon Moreno. 365 out of 499 for the Broncos. after that, we are going to have a auto for Jonathan Baldwin. A Jonathan Baldwin auto rookie. On card, 3 out of 249 for the Kansas City Chiefs. Kansas City Chiefs was JR. JR getting on the board with the Chiefs. That's a nice looking auto the way it's on card. Nice looking. Chiefs. All right, we're going to have a Barry Sanders base out of 499. Lions. And we're going to finish off with the James Linares out of 499 for the Rams.
Together, like good food and a great looking home. So hurry into your neighborhood store today to save big on everything you'll need, like select hanging baskets for only $5.
All right, who got the free pack?
Plus, get a pack of Kingsburg charcoal briquettes for only $9.88. Don't miss out on summer's best savings happening right now at Lowe's. Offers valid 629 through 76. Actual plant size and selection may vary by location. Limit 2 twin packs per customer. While supplies last, excludes Alaska and Hawaii. See store for details. U.S. only.
New Yorker. Alright, New Yorker, so we won't get into too much of a controversy. We don't want Deflategate. New Yorker free pack. We don't want free pack gate going on. Chris Bryant's base, bud. Yesterday we had Jersey Gate. Set up a GoFundMe page. I shouldn't say that. That's not funny. All right, here we go. Greg Jennings, 375 out of 499. A little throwback uni action for the Packers. Cool looking card for a base. So it's not all about the hits. This is kind of cool looking with that, the color scheme and all. Packers. After that, we are going to have a Lance Kendricks. Was that gold auto rookie? 11 out of 49 for the Rams. Rams on board. After that, we are going to have a Troy Polamalu Red Prime Proof, 8 out of 99. Troy P action, Burt, Head and Shoulders, or whatever it was. And we're going to finish this off with the Matthew Stafford base for the Lions, 81 out of 499. Matthew Stafford action. Stinky Bacon wins again. Stinky Bacon is on a roll. We'll play that Powerball tonight. Or whatever it is tonight. All right, we're going to start this pack off with the Vernon Davis out of 499. Vernon Davis, San Francisco 49ers. Alright, and we are going to have a Ricky Stanzi auto for the Chiefs. 75 out of 199. It's a rookie. Well, maybe some college players or something will some college fans of his, but be interested in picking it up. After that, we're going to have a Percy Harvin, 26 out of 49. Blue Prime Proof for the Vikings. After that, we're going to have a Jonathan Stewart out of 499 for the Panthers. Panthers action. Alright, let's free pack the stink. I'm getting ready to, brother. Base, man. Sorry, no hits. First, we're going to have a Dwayne Bowe for the Chiefs out of 499. Let's get another pack of sleeves open. Be a redemption. It's a prime signature gold card number 142. Ray Rice gold signature. So this is going to be going out to the Ravens. Oh, here we go. We've got a Vernon Davis green prime proof, 10 out of 25. 10 out of 25 green prime proof. After that, we're going to have a Chris Carter base out of 499 for the Vikings. Chris Carter base. How did he cheat? Saw it. Alright, here you go, Fat. Let's see what we got here for you. Derek Rose and Okafor. Sorry, no hits. Alright, last box. Good luck, guys. Stick around for the next auction if you're interested. I will definitely be online again tomorrow and Sunday and Monday. Hit me up with a follow if you're interested. Alright, here we go with a Jay Cutler Jay Cutler base. Alright, no guessing the auto after I reveal. No guessing the auto after I reveal, please. Alright, I'm going to reveal it starting. Here we go. Saints, Jimmy Graham, 20 out of 49. Little Jimmy Graham auto action for the Saints. Maybe he'll get his career back going. New Orleans Saints was Stinky Bacon. Little Stinky Bacon. Cool looking card. And we're going to have a LaShawn McCoy, 73 out of 99, red prime proof. Going after the Eagles. And we're going to finish this off with the Malcolm Floyd base out of 499 for the Chargers. That's some pretty neat hits out of that. Nice little cheap break. Get some cool cards. Alright guys, thanks so much. Oh, free pack. Who got the free pack? Oh, it's Justin. Justin. Free pack the Justinator. Here we go. Free pack Justin card. You have a Trevor Bauer base and a thick Robert Griffin III decoy base. Thank you, KC. Justin, did you have a one in here? Let me write your name on this. All right, guys, thanks for the break. Let's go set up for the next auction. And